Whenever something doesn't go right, we ask why me or why this and why that, but God has a bigger plan for you. You may not see it, you may not see the bigger picture, but everything happens for a reason, and God did it for a reason.